It was wonderful. Just being able to be there as a husband and a wife again, instead of a husband with a wife who has a hearing loss.
If he says he's going to be a professional football player or baseball player, I don't doubt in my mind that that's not where he would be.
Couldn't ever really tell what the song was, and all of a sudden one morning I'm driving to work and I said, "That's Sitting on the Dock of the Bay." And that was sort of a breakthrough moment for me.
I was standing on the back porch, it was early in the morning, having a cup of coffee, and I heard this sound. And I thought to myself, what is that? And I turned and looked, and a hummingbird had just flown beside my head. It really was a miracle that now I could hear this.
I love this new life that I have with the cochlear implant.
Then a nurse calls out from the operating room and says, "Your son is hearing for the very first time."
And we're both just sitting there bawling, listening to that together.